Any picks, or they just blind Viego? I don't wanna blind Viego. I will blind Yon if it's needed. Echo. Well, I don't have him. I think Viego blind is better.
I called them.
If this Renekton ban is Riven, I'm dodging because Viego into Riven is fucking.
What?
No, it's just unplayable. You can't win that matchup. Viego just has no damage and worse lane than Riven. And it gets outscaled. Okay, never mind. It's Yone. Yone has been locked in. A rematch. He's gonna be trying out Yone. did he miss the Riven peak or what? I faced Blade. I have told this so many times. I faced Blade 3 times and 3 times. We were on Camille Irelia matchup and 3 times I stomped his Noctif in. That's how I remember it. But that was during my prime, when I was best fucking player ever. Mods make a bet. 3 solo kills on Yone from me. Dude, mods, you can't type. You should have typed, does Drutut solo kill Yone 3 times? And you just type Yone 3 solo kill, 3 solo kills Yone. It makes it seem like it's Yone killing me 3 times. Don't get baited, it's me killing him 3 times. Well, that's a solo kill. He got so lucky! I feel like I'm on 200 ping! It feels like I'm on 200 ping! They wanna wait for this? Sure, it's big spike. It's not a solo bolo. Okay. Pickaxe acquired! Now I did fucking nuclear damage, holy shit. Dude, Yone is such a good champ. This champ is so OP, and I play Yone as well. Like, in concept, he's a champion, he has a free Camille W, that is, you can't miss it and it gives you a shield. Like, and it's a no mana champion, so he can just spam it. And he scales as well. Like, look at that fucking range. How broken is that? And I know what I'm talking about. I play Yone as well, and I have such good win rate on him. Well, I had him alone there, but Thresh fucking helps, I guess. Like, they're robbing me of solo bolos! I had him alone there! He wouldn't have enough damage to kill me! Stop ganking me! Use your R to dodge Yone's R! Mods, give Kiana's feet on my face, 24 hours. Please give me that plate. 24 hours. Fucking backseat gaming looking at us. Give him 24 hours. Backseat gaming. But you can have some plates, I don't mind. I just want Mega Lul Blade, that's all I want. Mega Lul Blade has been acquired. Consuming time has begun officially. Your chat, you're allowed to spam Mega Lul. This is over. Like, this game is just over. The blade has been acquired. He's dead. Unless he flashes. But he doesn't have flash. As I said, Mega Lul Blade acquired equals GG. Well, that's not a solo bolo, but... Dude, I really want this. I really want the last solo kill. What are the odds right now? Let's see. 69% people are smart. 69. Yeah, you can have him, Kiana, I think. Come on, one more only! Perfectly balanced, as all things should be. And that's a solo bolo. Wrap up the bet. Okay, and now bet. Now make a bet. 15 kills Drutut. 15 kills. Ruben is like better Wufo. He's like Wufo if Wufo was on one trick and was actually good at the game. He like plays the lane so aggressively. So he gets ganked so fucking hard, and then he claims his weak side and that I only get camped. When in reality I'm just better. Let's buy. I want damage. I just want damage. I want to slice them up with my blade. I don't fucking know what. I think this is a great sword or some shit. I want to slice them. Look at this. Fucking loser samurai with his some AG whip sword. I just carry a fucking huge great sword. They stab people with. Oh. Walk up to the mist, bard. I dare you, walk up to it. Dude, I am fucking useless. What? Dude, I love Viego E, especially when he's fed. Because the second people see this fucking creature deploy his cam cover, like everyone just doesn't want to even get close to it. Because there's always a chance he's nearby it. Can we keep inting like this, please? This is so epic. Dude, I wanna kill them, but I don't wanna risk going in and giving out a shutdown to them. That would be like game over. This is so bad. Dude! I should have just flashed the Viego ult. I should have just flashed the Ione ult. Oh my god, I'm playing so bad. Dude! This is what I meant, that Viego Ione is a Viego counter. He can easily kill you and you can't really get him unless you get the jump on him. And I don't have flash anymore as well. And I gave it to Kassadin. We really need to accelerate this game. Perfectly balanced, as all things should be. I mean, I'm so overfed. If I didn't have 10 kills, imagine that fight when Talia just Zhonya's. It just boom, over. Fucking Zhonya, I hate Zhonya. Remove this item from the game. Fuck, full HP we go. Dude, I won't get 15 kills. Dude, I won't get 15. Team always tryhards, thanks for the prime. Well, unlucky. Zac wasn't able to find any peaks later into the game. Okay, mods, fucking, you know, pay up. Plus 18! My MMR improving each game. Plus 18. Epic.